New information tonight about Greek life at UConn after a deadly accident. The Kappa Sigma fraternity has now been permanently expelled from campus. All of this coming after 19-year-old Jeffny Pally allegedly got drunk at a fraternity party and was then run over by a campus fire department truck. Pally belonged to the Delta Gamma sorority there at UConn, which has decided to close indefinitely.